says it all. Fearless. Whatever challenge her opponent is before her, Nikki always takes it head on. That bold attitude has paved the way to a very successful in-ring career.
Multiple championships, the Hall of Fame. Nikki's resume says it all. She's accomplished so much in and out of the ring, all by being fearless.
I'm sure Nikki is banking on that same attitude paying dividends again here in this match.
Yeah, but chopping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated and underappreciated as of late. And it's time for her to make everyone remember just how good she really is.
Nikki fell and knocked her.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
She's feeling the hurt here.
Fearless offense from Nikki Bella.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top rope! Muscle drop kick on point!
Nikki Bella sees an opportunity.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. One. Nikki Bella counters.
Clothesline.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount. Very effective.
Nikki Bella's ability is now on full display.
Nikki has the opposition figured out.
From the top.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
And you have to admit, guys, it can't be an easy task facing off against a superstar like Nikki Bella.
That's true, Cole, which is why you have to come in with a game plan ahead of time if you want to have a chance against her. You can't just go with the flow and figure it out as you go along. You have to be smart.
To the sky.
Look out!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful. The floor, Nikki has her. In position.
Rock attack delivered.
Nikki with the exclamation mark.
Senton from the apron. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
She heads into the ring.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now. And she manages to beat him out.
Certainly has a flair for suspense.
Boom. Nice. Oh, my. Dragon screw. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
From way up.
Down.
How did she do that?
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Nikki has her lined up.
Could get without it all being over.
And this has to be a blow to Nikki's ego. She really thought she had her down for the count. And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Ill leg toss.
Going up top.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.